2015 Finest 3-case random. Number one. First, second, and third place all get a BAM entry. Good luck, everybody. Oh, look at that. That's an 8-ball. Powder up. Here we go. Probably either Sunday or Monday, Josh. We're probably going to finish it Sunday. It depends on how many break shakes does, whether or not we do everything Sunday night, because if it's not Sunday night, then it's definitely going to be Monday. 8-ball. I'm not going to super-duper rush anything. One. Two. Three. Four. Five. Six. Top three get a BAM. Seven. And that 8-ball. Don, look at you, BK. Look at you getting the last spot and shipping a BAM. Look at you. Strike on the bottom, Don up top. Oh, Monty coming in the four hole. Monty, how many BAMs do you have? You have, what, one or two or three? I don't think Fung has any. Fung, do you have any BAMs? Hit, hop. Eight times. One. Couple. Two. Three. Oh, Fung, you actually have one? Well, that's probably going to be good for like six of the grand prizes somehow. Seven and 8-ball. Eagles up top, Jaguars down. All right, guys. I'm going to go ahead and start getting the boxes out while you guys have a trading period.
What is that? Is that seat looking through that?
Guys, can you see a shadow of me on the screen, like right where my thumb's at? Can you see a shadow of me? Dude, Stephon Diggs, Monty. Stephon Diggs. Okay, something's just messed up on mine. You can logger? I wonder what the hell that is for. No, I'm seeing it on here. It's like, I literally am seeing myself on the mat. I'm trying to figure it out why. Yeah, but what is the reflection? How is this reflecting onto me, onto this? WTF. Monty says I'll take some before you have. Now you see it? Yeah, what? Jason! Yeah. Come here, please. Why is that doing that? Oh.
What is that stream overlay mess you have?
I don't know, but that just fixed it doing that. Sweet. I was going to freak out if I had to look at my me being Tupac there. Told you guys. Computer genius I'm turning into. How much, Dana? How much? Because it's pretty bombed and depleted right now. That's right, Joey. Your hatred towards me has killed me. All right, go ahead, Dana. I'm a hologram now. Monty, you got the Titans? Oh, my God. Monty got the Titans, and he was complaining about getting Stephon Diggs. What is up with that, Monty? What is up with that, my good man? Triple X. Maybe take a hint. Not true. We just pulled Davante Adams and Ty Montgomery on the last one. Yeah, I think that's actually Triple X, Mike. What's up, Derek Dizzle?
I could be wrong, though. I didn't click on his link earlier.
Yes, Duke Johnson and Vince Melee.
Dude, the Redskins are actually pretty good. No, I don't think so. Duke Johnson was a two-color patch auto, though.
We got a confirmed trade. I can't see amongst this 19,000 Seahawks and skins and shit. What's the confirmed trade? Triple X. TV timeout for like a minute here so I can get this squared away. Logger, what did you get a confirmation on? Oh, Triple X is part of this trade. Niners and skins. All right. Okay, I'm about to ban Triple X.
Jesus God, dude.
Nah, there's a few people in this room that I would never ban, and Triple X is one of them.
I would mute him, though. I would mute him.
I don't think he's even in the room, Triple X. The Seahawks owner is not in the room. Fong, based off your expertise, how long did he hold that for?
Man, I thought that was a lot of exclamation points. That was like more like 37 seconds. Of course, I Parker. Right after the break. I don't think he's gonna see that, Triple X. Oh my god. I don't even think I can handle it anymore. Triple X, I'm gonna mute you if you keep doing it.
Don't want to be part of that phenomenal break? Is that what you're telling me, I Parker?
I said I'd mute you. I didn't say I was going to ban you. I just don't want to see you on the Seahawks for sale with 14 exclamation points 7,000 times.
Oh, look at that. A bam. Shut up.
So much hostility.
Guys, I instantly retract my statement of saying I would never ban Triple X now. He's definitely on the bannable list.
He says the 49ers for trade.
Oh my god, please tell me you're trolling Yoshi. Please tell me. Yes, he is! Oh my god, that was too funny. Triple X. Got him. Oh, that was too funny. Absolutely, Triple X. I just need you to send every single card back in the exact condition in order to do so. I certainly hope you have not sold anything, because that is going to be hard to do. Smoove, you don't have the Seahawks. I don't think you do. No, Monty, that offer is not available to you. Punk rock. Bump, bump. One second. I think my wife is hitting me up. Yep, she did. What's up, Steve 100? Triple X, that's not very nice. That's not very nice at all. What's up, Dan? Is that divisional sold out? Triple X, oh, that's right. Triple X is off. That's why Triple X is shmammered. He said he was off today. Now it all makes sense, Triple X. Now it all makes sense. Triple X has been drinking all day. Light bulb just went off. What'd you start out with, Triple X? No, he's like that, just not to that level. Like, it was to a whole new level tonight. Not you, Dragon. Don, BK Pod, and James. Oh, now I see why you were asking. Tim did not win. I'm just gonna go box by box. Word. He does have the Jets too. I'm sure there's some delightful items like an Antonio Brown superfractor somewhere up in this piece. Alright, here we go. LeSean McCoy refractor. Matt Forte for the Bears. Moncrief to 10 for the Colts. Todd Gurley. Terrell Suggs, X-Fractor.
Julius Thomas refractor. Colin Kaepernick to 250. Tevin Coleman die cut. David Cobb for the Titans. Monty on the board right out of the gate. Nice hit, Monty. No, I don't think he did. I think he was fronting. Triple X, I'm pretty sure, did not want the Seahawks. I'm pretty sure he did not. Oh, look who it is. Look who it is. Well, the Steelers, I believe, are available in some of the PYT still. What's up, Mickey? How you doing this evening, sir? Shaq Thompson refractor. Calvin Benjamin, 95 finest. Tyler Lockett to 250 for the Seahawks. Number to 190 or 299, David Johnson. Glad to hear, Mickey. Sean Mannion X-Fractor. Don't forget to grab your spots in tomorrow's Princess Lou Prism Breaks. In the store now, Princess Lou Miggs will be live with me for a couple hours. Jordy Nelson, refractor. I am doing phenomenal, sir. Sammy Coates. And Vince Melee for the Browns. Chat has gone rogue tonight. Chat has gone rogue. The lovely Dana is doing absolutely delightful. She is actually online right now shopping for children's books. She just hit me up at IM and wanted to use the PayPal. Triple X, what have you done to the chat? What have you done to the chat? Yes, but the joke's on her as well because she doesn't realize I can't read either. So she's going to have to read all these books. Tony Romo to 250. Philip Dorsett die cuts. Mariota rookie. Trey McBride, X-Fractor. No, but we've had to wash them like 7 times for certain reasons around the house. But everything still is intact, Mickey. And the daddies. She's actually made comments because all we have is the daddy shirts. There's not too many mommy shirts. So I'm gonna have to get her some mommy shirts. Trey McBride, X-Fractor. Triple X, did we literally just break up, Triple X? I feel like we've done that a couple times now. Max Williams, refractor. Number to 30, Melvin Gordon for the Chargers. Who got him? Cord. Oh, my God. Cord killing it. Philip Dorsett. Marcus Mariota to 99. Nice hit, Monty. If you break up, I can easily replace him at being annoying. But Fung, I thought, you know, I'm a gigolo. I'm with all y'all. All right. I thought we were already together, Fung. Okay, this just went weird. Let's stop with this. Danny Shelton to 99. Sean Mannion die cut. Didn't I? Nasty card. Nasty card. Did I not say nasty? No, this is done forever. Thought we had something special, but Dana has your heart and no more car sales. No more car salesman money. You are cut off. Dot, 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 dot. I feel like he should switch to SBC Global because his final message was cut off. Uh, I know, but I went with the Mayor of Titty City route, though, Funk. Come on, man. You got to respect that. Sean Mannion, refractor. Marcus Mariota to Twamsley 5. Monty on a bit of a heater already with no ink, and you're still killing it. Dante Fowler to 250. TJ Yeldon to 299. The dot, dot, dot means business. Jamal Charles. You ever heard of bad Seacocks? That was great delivery, Fong. Jamal Charles expert. Jesus Christ, that was hilarious. Oh, not Beckham refractor. Oh. Play Portals to 150. To 199, Darrell Green Beckham. Oh. Jeremy Langford, 1, 2, 3 color, number to 60. Is Seacock still good? Oh, jeez, old Pete. Triple X, thank you for bringing this type of entertainment to us this evening. Heard of someone postal? I've heard of people going postal. But heard of someone postal? Yeah, I believe Cooner works for the post office. Our guy Dave works for the post office. You know, they went postal. That was a career path. I'm going postal. Oh, you're going postal. Oh. Well, if that's case, Triple X, you might need a large flat rate box. As a human being, I'm guessing, you know, probably a little over 5 foot tall, and, you know, you can cram yourself into that large flat rate box. I think you could do it. You could literally, in fact, I saw on, what's the Johnny Knoxville when he's a grandpa, when he tried shipping his grandkid? Yeah, I mean, you could go that route. Just don't make any noises. Otherwise, I think you would have got away with it. Devontae Parker refractor, number to 99, Duke Johnson. If it fits, it ships. There you go. I heart you, Triple X. JJ Watt to 250. Well, thank you, rookie E. To 199, Rashad Perryman. Ty Montgomery, X-Fractor. Devontae Adams, refractor. Matt Jones, number to 50. Nice hit logger. Matt Jones. Hit him with a banger. Clay Matthews to Twamsley 5. Nice little pink action. It's the first time Fung's seen pink in his life. Cameron Artis Payne for the Panthers. All right. I'm going to start doing 3 boxes at a time. Otherwise, this is going to be like a 7-hour break. Seacock's still good. Oh, my God, Farm. You, like, literally win the internet with that one for the night. He says Seacock's still good. Oh, wow. To 35, Matt Jones. Man, Triple X, what were you thinking? Triple X, from now on, do not drink and trade. Don't do it. Guys, finest PYT 2, 3, 4, and 5 in the store. I believe 2 is almost sold out. 3 is pretty close. 4 and 5 are like halfway home. Ooh, hot box. Hot box. Hot box. Right. Literally, he called me today to ask about the outcome of that. And then went on a Lou Miggs rant about it too. And it's just like, Lou, really? You were not involved in it. What does it matter? All black refractors, Monty. Supposedly 1 in 8 cases. What does hop? What does, yes, what does hot box mean? Well, we could go numerous ways with this. Crowder, Lamar Miller, Eric Decker, number to 250. Cameron Artis Payne, die cut. Hoorman, Artis Payne, Marshawn Lynch, Dez Bryant to 99. Darrell Green, Beckham, LeSean McCoy, Matt Ryan, Mike Davis, Andy Dalton, Justin Houston, refractor. Amari Cooper, Jay Ajay, Derek Carr. Funches, Emmanuel Sanders, X-Fractor, Justin Houston, Javarius Allen, Russell Wilson, Vince Melee, Emmanuel Sanders, Larry Daniel, Chicago Bears quarterback, Nick Foles, and for the Redskins to 99, Jamison Crowder. Boy, if I was the Redskins owner, I probably would have held. Sammy Coates, Jamal Charles, Trey McBride, Kenny Bell to 250, Garrett Grayson, and Devontae Adams. Clive Wolford, two color for the Raiders. Max Williams, Joik Bell, Andrus Pete, Larry Donald refractor, Jeremy Hill for the Bengals, Roethlisberger, Alex Smith, Devontae Parker, Dez Bryant, Nelson Aguilar. X-Fractor, Sean Mannion, Terrell Suggs, Blake Bortles to 150, Rashad Perryman, die cut, Kenny Bell, Colin Kaepernick, Brandon Scherf, Alshon Jeffrey, Antonio Gates, Trey McBride, refractor, and Johnny, I would like some cocaine and some booze, and a house full of girls, Manziel. Here's how you ship yourself. Hell yeah, there you go, Triple X, you can officially go postal. Max Williams, refractor. Chris Conley to 250. Nelson Aguilar. Le'Veon Bell, X-Fractor. Alex Smith, refractor. To 150, David Cobb. Garrett Grayson. I'm about 97% sure that Jason at Rip City Cards right now is singing Ice Ice Baby, if anybody wants to check it out real quick. That is now confirmed. Triple X, just to let you know, if you want to lock up your Seahawks for Immaculate Football, they're in the store right now. So the day of Immaculate Football, when somebody else has them, I don't have you type in who wants to sell the Seahawks 17,000 times. Just throwing it out there. I believe they are available in the Prism as well. The Lou Migs, Princess Lou Breaks. Masta, generally, no, but, you know what, due to your ability to make phenomenal trades, go ahead. Boy, Triple X, you got out there and you found that dog. Really, Raylan? Really? No shit talk yet, Raylan? Come on, man. You're slipping. Ice, ice, baby. Absolutely, John. Triple X, I'm going to need English on that one. What do you mean 40? What's 40? Oh, God. That just opened up a can of worms. Apparently he hasn't seen it yet. That's a sick pull, John. Yeah, you got to be able to bust Princess Lou's balls tomorrow. Nice, Mig. No, it's for his work. Yes, they are. Very, 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 very nice visual appeal on Finest. There you go, Triple X. Being how we don't have, you know, 80% of the break left. Yeah, Masta. Things that I would stick to while drinking. Dancing. Talking shit with Lou Miggs. Not doing homework. I would say that would probably be on the bottom of the list of things to do when schmammered. Deuce. I don't know, man. I don't know. That's a tough question. I don't think I've opened enough of this yet to make that answer. Melvin Gordon, rookie. Kenny Bell, refractor. Jordan Matthews to 299. Don't trade the skins when you're drunk. Tyler Lockett to Twamsley 5. Tyler Lockett to 99. Carlos Hyde X-Fractor. That throws salt on him, too. Winston rookie. Brandon Scherff refractor. Chris Conley, die cut. Sammy Coates for the Steelers. Josh Harper refractor. Peyton Manning. Mike Evans to 250. To 299, Jalen Strong. Gronk. And Devin Smith, rookie. Wacko for Flacco, refractor. What's up, C-Mac? Duke Johnson to 199. Max Williams, 3-color for the Ravens. Manuel Sanders, refractor. Matt Forte for the Bears. Phillip Rivers to 250. Ty Montgomery, die cut. Andrew Luck, X-Fractor. Philip Dorsett, refractor. So, 199, Tony Lippett. Absolutely, I, Parker. My daughter being born. Jay Ajay, 2-color for the Dolphins. Mark Ingram, refractor. Amari Cooper to 99. Sharp card. Terrell Suggs to 150. Devin Funches. Eric Ebron, X-Fractor. Larry Donald, refractor. Philip Dorsett, number to Twomsley for the Colts. Nice hit, Brian. A lot of low-numbered autos in this stuff. Tom Brady to 60. Melvin Gordon. Yeah, I just said that, Triple X. I got your back. I mean, I like busting your balls, but at the same time, I got your back, Triple X. Yes, we've had a daughter. Once you go Caps, you don't go back. Gronk to 250. Rashad Green. How many teams we got left in Finest PYT number 2 and the Random Division? Demaryius Thomas X-Fractor. Amari Cooper Refractor. To 150, Alfred Morris. Oh, Brent Hundley. I thought you were talking to me. Broke my heart. Three-color Rashad Green for the Jags. Ingram Refractor. Jamal Charles to 250. Division's full. Amari Cooper, die cut. Oops, wrong stack. Oh, you were? Damn, I thought I was. Amir Abdullah, X-Fractor. 10 in the 2. What's going on with that? Jimmy Graham, Refractor. To 150, Darrell Green Beckham. Number to 99, Javarius Allen. Mike Davis, 2-color. Number to 150 for the 49ers. What up, T-Road? What are you talking about, dude? I get Fung ice castles. Alvin Dupree Refractor. Moncrief Refractor. Devontae Parker. I don't know. Do you, Kenny? Calvin Benjamin to 60. Mike Davis to 299. Patrick Peterson, X-Fractor. Vince Melee, Refractor. Delanie Walker is like the go-to tight end every week, in my opinion. It's like Mariota's favorite receiver. Max Williams, die cut. Delanie Walker is an OG. Nelson Aguilar, number to 99 for the Eagles. Gronk really hasn't been putting up monstrous digits on DraftKings, though. Exactly. Devontae Adams Refractor, Breshad Perriman. Or you could play Jimmy Graham. Back to the break. Kenny Bell, die cut. Nick Foles. Jameis Winston Refractor. Jameson Crowder to 150 for the Redskins. Ricardo Rogers. Sleeper of the week at tight end. Andre Johnson to 99. Jay Ajay. Oh my goodness, Dragon. You've missed just absolute diarrhea of the chat. It's been delightful. It has been absolutely delightful. Fung said probably the funniest thing he's ever said. Triple X went postal or was going to try and send himself postal. It's been real. It's been real. I did. Fan of DraftKings. I feel like somebody very wise and smart, Kenny, has been saying that for roughly 2 hours. Yes, Frank. How's it going, sir? How am I be of assistance? Oh, well, hell yeah, Kenny. Mm-hmm. What? Are you kidding me? People have told me that my voice is so soothing and relaxing. Winston Superfractor Auto 1 of 1 worth. Out of finest? Are you the one that just hit that the gentleman in the chat said he just saw pull? If so, congratulations, first of all, Frank. Second of all, I put it at about, tree fitty. Agent Smith, I like your style. I don't believe so, Mig. I would say the Winston is roughly... I'm going to set it at roughly 1,500. 12 to 1,500 is what it'd sell for. Is it a patch auto superfractor? And congrats, Frank. Dragon, you realize how not right that sounded, but more power to you. Apparently, when I wasn't looking. Sick hit, Frank. Congrats, my dude. Like I said earlier, guys, gigolo. What, you gotta tell them what I smell like, Dragon. Bed of roses. Frank's literally going to go to every single room right now and ask that same question and say, I hit that Winston. Love it. It's awesome excitement when you hit something like that. Absolutely falling right below your bosoms. You got it. Are you kidding me? Another hot box? Another freaking hot box? Well, get your checkbook ready. Fung, we just figured out how we're paying for your airfare to get here. There you go, Kenny. I'm not going to lie. I underestimated how long it was going to take to rip three cases of finest. Good grief. It's been like 45 minutes already. Well, get in it. I don't know. That is a great question. What's the answer? Here we go. DeMarco Murray Refractor. Calvin Benjamin to 199. That's bullshit, Kenny. That is bullshit, sir. Andrew Luck to 250. Tyler Lockett. Matt Forte X-Fractor. Tony Romo Refractor. Chris Conley. Speaking of that, whoever said last night, and ScoMo, if you're stealth watching, I'm sorry, but this shit was hilarious. Whoever said, what did you say? Was it you, Fung? I can't remember how he said it. Justin Hardy for the Falcons. You know what makes me poop? If I smoke like a cigar or something like that. Back in the day, if I'd smoke a cigarette, it'd make me poop. Yesterday, somebody called ScoMo. Oh, yeah. That's what it was. Somebody said, catch you later, Tony ScoMo. That shit cracked me up. It's a 99, Danny Shelton. Well, yeah, I mean, Chipotle makes everybody. Elite Manning. Oh, yeah. Brandon Scherff, number 30 for the Redskins. So, Redskins, 7,000. 49ers, 1. Kenny Bell to 250. Bryce Petty to 199. Jason Witten, X-Fractor. Yeah. I feel like we need Lou Miggs here for his analysis. Sammy Coates, Refractor. T.Y. Hilton to 150. Stephon Diggs. Yeah, when I got into breaks, never, ever do I trade. Ever. Stephon Diggs, Refractor. Breshad Perriman. Sean Mannion to 250. Carlos Williams to 199. Tom Brady, X-Fractor. Matt Jones. David Cobb to 299. Clive Wolford. Two-color RPA for the Raiders. True that, T-Road. True that. Speaking of that, regular Immaculate Football, I think, is going to be absurd. Like, I am not a fan of the Cowboys. But if you pull the Troy Aikman, Emmitt Smith, Michael Irvin triple auto, you are going to get a freaking mint out of that card. And then the patches are absurd. Disgusting. Tevin Coleman, Refractor. Todd Gurley to 99. These are beautiful cards on those. Eric Decker to 250. Oh, absolutely will. Mariota, die cut. Victor Cruz, X-Fractor. No, in Immaculate Football, Kenny. I put the first Immaculate Football PYTs in the store down at the bottom. Odell Beckham, Refractor. Jameis Winston, die cut. Sean Mannion for the Rams. There you go, Fung. Todd Gurley to 99 for the Rams. Nice hit. Who ended up getting the Rams in this? Boom, boom, boom. Nice, Mike. See if we can't get you a little something else. Aaron Rodgers, Refractor. Landon Collins to 25 for the Giants. Immaculate? No. The BAM promo is going to be done Sunday night. Calvin Benjamin to 250. Rashad Green. Tony Lippett, X-Fractor. Rashad Perriman. Well, then you're perfect, because there's not going to be a promo with it. To 150, Cameron Newton, Brett Hundley. And for the Steelers, three colors, Sammy Coates. R. Smooth, that is quite possibly the... I'll just let the room handle it. A roofie cocktail in a handy. Yeah, absolutely, T-Road. We got some of that coming, too. Sam Bradford, Refractor. Marcus Mariota to 299. Jameson Crowder to 150. Amir Abdullah to 99. Garrett Grayson, X-Fractor. Leonard Williams, Refractor. Jalen Strong, number to 35 for the Texans. Nice hit, Texans. Andre Johnson to 60, Jeremy Langford. So I got to ask everybody's opinion. Do you guys think with Matt Forte possibly going to be gone and how Jeremy Langford's played, is Kevin White come back next year as the starter? And is Kevin White an absolutely phenomenal buy right now? T.J. Yeldon for the Jags. So exactly like I was saying, guys, with the Bears' ability to run the ball not going to be as good next year, they're going to have to pass the ball a lot. Is Kevin White going to be a great buy? Arian Foster, Carlos Williams, Vic Beasley, Kevin White to 199, who is a wide receiver, for those of you that didn't know. Matt Jones, Jeremy Langford, RG Knee, Max Williams to 99. Andre Johnson, DeMarco Murray, Sammy Watkins, Rashad Green, Drew Brees, Darrell Green, Beckham. White equals garbage, intriguing. Jalen Strong, Julio Jones, Richard Sherman, Melvin Gordon, CJ Anderson, X-Factor, quite possibly the bust of the year. Kevin White, actually Eddie Lacy's number one. Jimmy Graham, Jeremy Maclin, TJ Yeldon, die cut, Jason Pierre-Paul, Larry Fitz, Sue, Tom Brady, Refractor, and another Redskin to 150, Matt Jones. Wow. Greg Olson, that's like literally seven Redskins hits. Adrian Peterson, Clyde Wolford, Phillip Rivers to 250, Devontae Parker to 199, Moncrief, Mike Davis, two-color RPA. Yeah, Chicago Bears quarterback is definitely rough. Bryce Petty, Trey Mason, Landon Collins, Amari Cooper, Refractor, Mike Evans, Phillip Rivers, Randall Cobb, Antonio Brown, Dante Fowler Jr., Landry Donnell, X-Fractor, Larry, excuse me, David Johnson, Eric Decker, Darrell Green, Beckham to 150, Devin Smith, Chris Conley, Ryan Tannehill, Travis Kelce, T.Y. Hilton, Clay Matthews, Tony Lippett, Refractor, and Blake Bortles. Do, 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 boom, 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 boom. 3, 6, 7, 8. 8, 16, 20. We got like a case and a half left. So much stuff. Trade for Stafford. Speaking of that, let's say the Lions get the number one pick. Who do the Lions draft? And the stipulations are it can't be a wide receiver. Ole Miss O-line. They'll take the entire Ole Miss O-line. New owner, new GM. Trade down a few spots. I would like to trade down myself, especially if we could address like three positions with a trade down. Shot. Gonna go Paxton. They should draft Jim Bob Cooter Jr. Because literally, the Lions might win three games. Maybe. Maybe. That's what I'm going to start doing. I'm going to start betting the under heavily on the win total for the Lions every year. So if they exceed it, hey, awesome, great season. If they do their typical normal shit, I make money off of it, and I'm happy. So, yeah. New thing in the life of Scott Bateson. I'm betting the under on the Lions win total every year for the rest of my life. They did, Fung. They lost personnel. Holy shit. Nice, Derek. Oh no, Jim Bob Cooter is still employed. Jim Bob Cooter is safe. Right? Should do something. Because they suck. Hi, Parker. Go back to the drawing board. Yeah, more skins. I do. I'm so excited for the season, too. Jameson Crowder's a damn good player, too. So is Matt Jones. Redskins are a good team. Hitting the skins in my 90s R&B voice. Oh, shit. In my 90s R&B voice. No, I don't think he's going to retire. Honestly, I don't think he wants to leave Detroit, though. I mean, who would with that, you know, type of paycheck coming? No, they'll ride Stafford out. Until he gets hurt. Or he says he's hurt and doesn't want any more. What's up, Ruben? Have to empty the trash after this one. Yeah, the O-line's terrible. If Stafford has time, Stafford's good. But they had this stat up where if he is pressured, like, his percentage is just atrocious. Atrocious. Jordan Matthews refractor. Kevin White to Twomsley for the Bears. Nice hit, Joshua. Marshawn Lynch to 250. Rashad Green die cut. Alex Smith X-Fractor. Winston rookie. Jeff Hoerman refractor. Hoerman to 150. Alvin Dupree. Brett Hundley die cut. Jameson Crowder for the Redskins. Calvin's on your bench. Ooh. Alshon Jeffrey refractor. Russell Wilson to 75. These are just very nice looking. I mean, just look at that card. That's a nice looking card. Would you guys agree? Disagree? I think the Redskins are available in a couple PYTs still, too, unless Fung snagged them all. How about his season? Meh. Meh. Moncrief to 250. Carlos Williams die cuts. Bend the card in half. Eddie Lacy. Goodbye. Cam Newton X-Fractor. Ben Roethlisberger refractor. Joik Bell to 150. David Cobb. Justin Hardy rookie. Cameron Artis Payne. Three color. Number to 99 for the Panthers. Right? He's got what, 300 yards on the year? Hill refractor. Mike Evans. What does everybody in the room think about? Does Eddie Lacy rebound or no? Luke Kuechly /150. Amir Abdullah.
Does Eddie Lacy rebound?
And who do you guys think is a better NFL running back? Bates or Eddie Lacy? Thanks, guys. If anybody has any connections with an NFL team, hit them up. I'm quick like a cheetah, and I can hit a hole. All right. Dez Bryant, X-Fractor. Kenny Bell, Refractor. Is their third option. David Cobb, /15 for the Titans. And Kenny knows his linemen. He knows his line. Oh, wait a minute. I just saw your laugh out loud. Bates isn't better. Kenny, what is that shit? Alvin Dupree /Twomsley 5. Jeremy Langford die cut. Justin Houston refractor. Elite Manning. Mike Evans /99. /299, Todd Gurley. Duke Johnson X-Fractor. Sue refractor /150. Kevin White, Tevin Coleman die cut. Chris Conley for the Chiefs. You calling the Giants beating the Patriots this week? I seriously think Tom Brady is going undefeated this year. Dead serious. Dead serious. Might as well erase the SIGs on my Kaepernick and Lacy helmets. Well, the good news is, Stephanie, is Lacy can bounce back eventually. Antonio Gates refractor. Jeremy Hill. Marcus Mariota /250. Amir Abdullah. Randy Gregory X-Fractor. Terrell Suggs refractor. Another Redskins hit. Jamison Crowder. So damn tired tonight. Melvin Gordon /99. Jeremy Langford. Yeah, I agree with that statement. Panthers are not really the greatest. Alvin Dupree refractor. Vic Beasley /250. /99, David Johnson. Brett Hundley X-Fractor. Winston refractor. Sammy Coates die cut. Stephon Diggs. Whoa, really, Dano? Then is she serious? Todd Gurley refractor. Jalen Strong. /250, Danny Shelton. Yeah, but the Bengals. Ooh. /50, Tyler Lockett. Dano, like, so you're not messing around, Dano? You should have to wait till after the three caser. Ben Roethlisberger. Marcus Mariota refractor. /99, Chris Conley. Devin Funches, /99 for the Panthers. Dano, like, are you serious? /99, Calvin Johnson. What up? Johnny Manziel refractor. Mike Evans. He says, congrats, Grandpa. Number to 250, Travis Kelce. Carlos Williams, die cut. Devontae Parker, X-Fractor.
Seems like there's a lot of head skip on that.
Jeremy Hill, Refractor. What's up, dude? What's How you doing?
How you doing, bro?
David Cobb, die cut. Tijuana shotgun, he says. Dano's daughter just told him that she's pregnant. Carlos Williams.
Is this a happy time or?
She's under 18.
Oh, shit.
Dude. She just told her boyfriend that you're not afraid to go back to prison. Dano, when Gabe Net Real goes wrong. Let's see.
Tell Dano if. If he needs anybody, you know, go after the boyfriend that you're willing to go.
That I'm willing to go? Oh, shit, it's trash. One sec, guys. I gotta empty my trash. Thank you, sir. Hell yeah, Jamie.
Okay.
Nature.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Yeah, it's all right. Oh my God, Monty. What if they, oh, I'm not going to say it, but, okay, I'll say it, but what, no, I'm not going to say it. I can't bring myself to say it. I can't bring myself to say what I was just about to say. In all seriousness, though, Dano, sorry for the news, man. Right? These are things that I'm gonna have to start paying attention to very shortly. Well, not very shortly, because. You know, that would just be disturbing. You have cats, no kids. Master, aren't you like 20 years old?
Yeah.
Wait, what? I mean, if you're here late. Right, Dano? Alright, Jeremy, have a good night, man. Funchess was numbered 15 of 99. Sorry, Brian. Didn't see that at first. Master, you're a 30 ball? You got it, man. Yeah, Dragon. We just found out that Dano's daughter's pregnant. That's kind of the drama of the room at the current moment. Dano has officially threatened to kill her boyfriend. And he is not afraid to go back to prison. Masta has cats. What else happened? Monty's gonna do anything that a guy does to his daughter. And I think that's where we're at. Thank you, T-Road, for sharing that delightful news for me. Yeah. No, Triple X is on the grill right now. Guys, check it out. We're almost done with the three-caser. Tano says, no help. No help. That's cray cray. Almost as cray cray as Immaculate Football presale in the store and the Princess Lou Prism Breaks for tomorrow. Parker, I told you after the break. Yes. Prison Break, yes. Right after it. TMS, what? 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 Let me think about no. Monty, I feel like you needed to delay your no a little bit. Or, are you kidding me? Another hot box. Three cases, three hot box. I don't believe they're one per eight cases. If they are, I've absolutely murdered it. There's been a couple delightful things, Dano. No monster yet, though, sadly. Where's the rest of this hot box? Somebody said one per eight cases. Man. Somebody's twisting my shit. I thought I was feeling special for a second. Meh. Well, I mean, we still got this one to go. So we're still a chance at a monster. But that just increases the chances. Yeah, we've had two of them. This is the third one, G-Wiz. This increases the chances of the PYTs being of epic proportions. Yeah, I think we did, G-Wiz. No, we had a Devontae Parker parallel, I think, to like 99. Doobie, doobie, doo. I do not, Monty. Because if it was a boy, I'd be saying, go get him, son. But as a daughter, I'm saying, yo ass dead if you touch her. There you go, TC. So true. Because it's 8:35 p.m. Eastern time and you're a grown-ass man. Any other questions? Oh my God, Matt.
We got a confirmed deal. I just want to go ahead and point it out there. If I mess up and I put Masta's name down on the BAM when the random comes, and Jakin, you remind me, that is going to be your spot. I'm just going to go ahead and throw it in there right now in case I forget to do so. I'm covering my bases. I would prefer if we didn't go into a complete BAM switcheroo, because that's going to make stuff very complicated, if at all possible. Yes, I know you don't want to switch, but I'm saying buying and selling of the BAM entries in the past on the promos, I have not allowed. Because I'm sure to mess something up. Oh no, they're work. They're work. Believe me. Yes, you've had some 49ers cards. Yes, you can trade a BAM entry for a BAM entry. That's perfectly fine. So that way I don't have to be informed. Absolutely. BAM entry for a BAM entry. There you go. You both have your BAM entry still. I will tell you this. I am not looking forward to ripping 18 billion cases of Topps Chrome football after ripping these. Let me know when your guys' transaction is done so I can continue on. Confirmed? Okay. So, now let me get this straight. Masta gets all of the Buccaneers that have already been hit in this break, correct? Booth lady. Okay. We're going to hotbox first. Williams, Foster, you know I'm not even going to say all these. To 299, Marcus Mariota. Andrew Luck to 99. Russell Wilson, Refractor. Jason Pierre-Paul, X-Fractor. Jameis Winston, Die Cut. Emmanuel Sanders, Refractor. Cameron, Artis Payne. I do not, T-Road. I do not. Patrick Peterson to 250. Bryce Petty die cut. And Tyler Lockett for the Seahawks. There's been quite a few Clive Wolford so far, Sergio. Gee whiz, I do not know on that. I do not know. Javarius Allen, Calvin Benjamin. I don't believe so, though. Andres Pete. AJ Green to 150, Stephon Diggs. Sammy Coates, Refractor. Yeah. I'm with you. Topps Chrome's better than watching Bowman, though, that's for sure.
Vince Melee Refractor. Speaking of that, we haven't had a Melee yet. Damn it, Fong. I could have cleaned up on your ass. To 250, Max Williams. Absolutely. Vince Melee. Saving those Coopers for the deuce. Andres P. X-Fractor. Ben Roethlisberger Refractor. Jason Pierre-Paul to 150. Devontae Parker. Sammy Coates for the Steelers. Three-color RPA. I think Topps Chrome this year is going to be pretty solid. Colin Kaepernick. Number to 299, Calvin Benjamin. Larry Fitz to 99, Breshad Perryman. Joik Bell, X-Fractor. Flacco Refractor. Dorsett to 150, Cameron Artis Payne. For the Cardinals, David Johnson. Johnson! Jack Thompson, Eddie Lacy. Vince Melee to 60. Breshad Perryman die cut. Mike Evans X-Fractor. Chris Conley Refractor. Teddy Bridgewater to 150. Cameron Artis Payne. What do you guys think? You guys want to break that Noir case tonight just to have a break from a Finest case for a second? Yes, I do, Fong. I do. Devin Smith to 150. Johnson's. Sammy Coates, number to 150. Elite Manning Refractor. Darrell Green Beckham. Russell Wilson to Twomsley 5. You're getting refunded, iParker. Devin Smith. Devontae Adams, X-Fractor. Ooh, we got a printing plate coming up. Tevin Coleman. Who we got? Josh Harper for the Raiders. To be fair, I'm $69.99. To be fair. Kevin White to $299. I don't want to do any false advertising. It is $69.99, I believe. Meh. Tyler Lockett. Mike Evans. To 25, Russell Wilson. Todd Gurley die cut. Nick Foles. Andre Johnson. I think you're wasted. Andrews Pete to 250. Tevin Coleman die cut. Max Williams for the Ravens. Eddie Lacy Refractor. Matt Ryan to 250. Nelson Aguilar. Oh, T-Road, I'm going to be doing... It doesn't come out till next Wednesday, but I am going to be doing different kinds of breaks as well. I just wanted to get up a box draft right now. Max Williams X-Fractor. All right, Dragon. Have a good night, dude. Make sure you stop in for Princess Lou's break tomorrow night. Give your wife a kiss for me. Josh Harper, Refractor. Garrett Grayson, die cut. David Johnson, gold, number to 99 for the Cardinals. Jalen Strong, Refractor. Mike Evans to 299. David Cobb to 250. David Johnson. Amir Abdullah, X-Fractor. Peyton Manning, Refractor. Lou Miggs and I are going to be on from roughly, I believe, 6 to 8. Sammy Coates. Well, not yet, Monty. We still got some stacks. You still got some. You've gotten a lot of Mariota parallels, though. David Cobb for the Titans. You got quite a few Cobb autos too. Blake Bortles refractor. Julian Edelman to 250. Nelson Aguilar to 99. Justin Hardy X-Fractor. Alfred Morris refractor. Garrett Grayson to 299. Mike Davis for the 49ers. What's up, Jay? Jay, did Alyssa get back to you? Ryan Tannehill refractor. Peyton Manning to 99. To 299, Devin Smith. Golden Tate X-Fractor. Oh, no, man. I'll be more than happy to do it for you. Jordan Matthews. Or if you want to do it, I'll just take care of you then. Leonard Williams for the Jets. One of Fung. Kevin White. Mike Davis. Triple X making a little comeback. And our last stack of goodies. Mariota refractor. Kevin White, number to 50 for the Bears. Kevin White's done very well in this break. Lamar Miller to 250. Philip Dorsett. Shane Ray X-Fractor. Jeremy Hill. Tyler Lockett to 30. Tyler Lockett to 30. Triple X is on suicide watch. Seahawks have crushed this break. Landon Collins to 99. Sean Mannion. Jordy Nelson refractor. To 250. Vince Melee. Nelson Aguilar X-Fractor. Shane, honestly, it's too much to even fill in. It involves Triple X and everybody in the chat room. Julius Thomas refractor. Patrick Peterson to 150. Devontae Parker to 199. Bryce Petty for the Jets. Todd Gurley refractor. Ryan Tannehill. Shane Ray to 250. TJ Yeldon. CJ Anderson X-Fractor. David Johnson refractor. Mir Abdullah to 150. Darrell Green Beckham. Javarius Allen for the Ravens. He wanted his Seacock, but he got stiffed. Eddie Lacy refractor. Jameis Winston. Kenny Bell to 199. AJ Green X-Fractor. Bryce Petty refractor. Brett Hundley for the Packers. Ben Roethlisberger to 60. Jay Ajay. Philip Rivers refractor. Crazy ear itch. Ah. Funches to 250. Amari Cooper die cut. Well, we got to fill those four PYTs as well. Of the finest. Very close. J.J. Watt, X-Fractor. Austin Hill, Refractor. Leonard Williams to 150. To 299, Javarius Allen. You're getting refunded anyway, iParker. Justin Hardy for the Falcons to 150. Five left in PYT2. That escalated quickly. And that, boys and girls, was the three-caser. Thank you all. Appreciate it.